Introducing Mazda's GVC is the first of a series of Jinbai E-Tai driving dynamics.